It's just into our newsroom. Medical examiners in Texas have determined that Angels pitcher Tyler Skaggs died from a lethal mix of alcohol, fentanyl, and oxycodone. The toxicology report ruled the death an accident. The use of codone violates Major League Baseball's banned substances rules. We're also learning that he was found on his bed of his Texas hotel room fully clothed, and there was no signs of trauma. South Lake, Texas police are still investigating the death of the Santa Monica native.